Mike's Super Short Show, where we show you what's new on Disney DVD.
Arrgh! Welcome to the show, mateys. Today, we're talking about a movie that may be a little scary if you're under 13. It's the new Disney DVD, Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Man's Chest.
This sequel is an epic tale that follows the misadventures of Captain Jack Sparrow.
As he tries to pay back a debt owed to the legendary pirate Davy Jones and his army of sea phantoms.
So in honor of the movie, I put a little presentation together called How to Be a Pirate of the Caribbean.
Oh, I'm totally a pirate of the Caribbean. Watch this. Arg! Shiver me timbers!
Nice segue, Mike. Which brings us to our first tip. Don't be a wannabe pirate. Real pirates don't say arg and shiver me timbers. Real pirates say something like...
You smell funny.
Okay, whatever. I was a pirate for Halloween. I think I know how they talk.
Next tip. Sharpen your wit and dip your tongue in silver.
Really? That sounds like it hurts.
Mike, it means to be a pirate, you have to be clever. For example...
Watch your back. It's me front I'm worried about.
Sally, clever's my middle name.
Actually, your middle name is Francis. The last tip. Posing like a pirate does not make you one. So get rid of the eye patches and pet parrots if you really want to be a pirate like Captain Jack Sparrow.
I like it. Simple, easy to remember.
Great presentation, Sally. I mean, now I really think I could be a pirate. Seriously, I mean, I could be a pirate extra or a stand-in for Captain Jack Sparrow.
Oh, shut it.
Sure, right, okay then. This two-disc DVD comes with special features like Captain Jack head to toe, bloopers, and more.
Johnny V, call me. Yeah, totally solid.
And now
yeah,
you know, because it's
Mike's Super Short Show.
Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Man's Chest is available now on Disney DVD.